this one can be playing Roblox as yeah, so I'm gonna be looking at my friend's chat. By the way, it's not my business, but you can friend all these people. Just so you know. Oh, by the way, don't mind Cake 13789. She's just my friend that lives across the street, and someone's like, I'm on my floor when we have a sleepover. And this is my friend Alex. And she has her own YouTube channel as well. Okay, let me just see what friend requests I got. Oh my gosh, no. No, and no. By the way, I only accept your friend request if you tell me you're a fan of me. But I don't think much people are gonna recognize me. Hopefully they will when I play Flee the Factory. I don't really want to play that. So I'm gonna search in Hide and Seek Extreme. Hide and Seek Extreme. Okay, guys. Blah, blah, blah. Loading, loading. Okay, we're here. I hate being. Once you tag someone, they're tagged and they're out. So I'm gonna play Flee the Factory next time I record. So guys, if you want the clothes that I have, it costs money. Like seriously, like $10. My clothes were not expensive in Roblox. These Roblox clothes were not cheap. Okay, this guy is pro at this game. There's only 6 hires alive. I mean, left. Well, he's not really pro, but he, like, I can tell the game literally, like, just started. But he just got himself into a pickle. He can't get out of there. Okay, let's view this person. They're not moving. Let's see. Where is this? I know where this is. It's on a shelf. Someone's on the fire extinguisher by the door. Okay, who is this? Okay, they're running somewhere, but they're not it. So, yeah. It's like I failed this game. No, actually, I think he left. My mom should be getting me up for school right now. Hopefully, there's a delayed opening. I think there is a delayed opening for school. Oh, in the backyard. Okay, I'm good at this. I'm good at the backyard one. Got a bunch of places to hide. There's even the secret room where no one else knows about. Well, not no one else, because, like, a few other people followed me in there one time, and someone showed it to me. That's how I found it. So, I'm not it. I have a golden doge. As you can clearly see, that's behind me. I have to drop these things and jump on top of them, and so I can get over that wall. I always have to do that, but that's what you're worth.
Here, buy yourself some talent. Here, that's what you're worth. Here, that's what you're worth. Here, that's what you're worth.
As you can see, there's like a different pattern in this wall over here than we're walking towards. When you see this different pattern here. Over here, see this? You can walk right through it, and here's a coin waiting for you. But I don't want to hide here the whole time. It's gonna get boring, so I'm gonna be running around, or I'm gonna be spectating it. So this person seems kind of dumb, cause like he was walking up, she was walking up against the wall before. So I don't think she's that smart. Oh look, someone else found me. But I think the it person's coming towards us. Okay, the it person can't see us. Make a run for it. Okay, the person's all the way over there. Oh shoot, I think they could see. Oh no, the person's coming for me. Oh my gosh, oh my
Here,
gosh.
Go buy a nicer hat. Here, go buy a nicer hat.
Oh my gosh, I don't think she knows where I am. Oh shoot. No, I died. Should've made one for the last I could. Dang it. I'm gonna view other people so I can get their hiding spots next time I play. Cause like, yeah. Wait, it's already been 6 minutes? Oh my gosh. So, yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. Subscribe it and hit the like button if you want to see more. See you guys later. See ya, bye. Please subscribe. Hit the like button on the comment, blah blah blah. I don't know how to say this. Bye.